To the molten surface of Mustafar, it was apparent that Delso had been a busy little bug. All by his lonesome, he'd found a previously hidden droid factory, fired it up, and cranked out his own private army of battle droids. Needless to say, this got the men of the 501st a little hot under the helmet, and not just because of all that lava. Truth be told, we'd all had our fill of those gearheads during the war, and we couldn't stomach the thought of going through another one. So we blew them up. Blew up the droids, blew up the factory. Damn near blew up the planet.
All right.
All right, troops. Today we stamp out final remnants of the CIS. Eventually we'll be blowing up a hidden droid factory. But for now, we need to infiltrate and secure that nearby mining facility. Move them out. Take control of the lava observation room.
That's rude. There just has to be rocket units in a... Gosh damn. Gosh. There's just so many of them! Holy crap! I don't understand how you're supposed to push through that. I really don't. Right, that room's now clear. This might be my only chance now. It really is my only chance now. With pleasure.
Watch out for snipers.
Keep moving.
Sniper spotted at 2 o'clock.
Oh no!
Base looks like a good place to make a stand. Capture it.
Oh, we have a new. Oh, this. Time to get, do what we need to do. Surprise! Let's get back over there. You leave him alone. This is now my command post. It shall be mine. Shall be mine. You can't have it. It is mine. You can't have it.
Today will come back to haunt us tomorrow. Wipe them out. These Geonosians have been working on a new Confederate infantry prototype. Destroy the schematics before they can use them to build a new droid army.
Sounds good. No, it's not. This is the campaign with a mod and with a few mods. Alright, let's head back. One. Hello. Hello, droid.
One of our boys got killed bringing the other beacon. Go out and retrieve it.
Yeah, just run, just run. It's fine. This is fine. This is fine. I got scared of my own teammate. That's fine. Enjoy. Ow.
Fall back to the collection base and watch the fireworks.
Fireworks.
Geonosians.
Oh. Oh, there's Dallas Amos. Ow. Come and hit me.
Thank you.
A plan. Oh, shot loss. Get back down here. Oh, he's almost dead. Woo! I know he does, Armas. Wanna walk over that, please? A mark for you. Gotcha.
Geysor Delso has been defeated. Scratch one droid rebellion.
Victory.
The destruction of the mining facility put an end to any thoughts of a second droid rebellion. For the first time in years, the man of the 501st could relax and get about the business of maintaining an empire rather than building one.